Thank you. Thank you. Let's start with the designer first.
हमें तो बहुत अच्छा लगा ये पहली बार हम मुंबई में शो कर रहे हैं. Yes, so it's, it was beautiful. It was wonderful. Okay. हम ये 50s और 60s era से inspire होके हमने अपने dresses बनाए हैं. अगर आप देखते हैं तो you know we've used बहुत pastel shades, lot of fringes.
Tassels. Love the tassels. They're beautiful.
Yeah. So that's been our theme. So it's been called. It's called the fringe benefit.
Yeah.
I think it's always you feel wonderful when somebody who is an upcoming and a very good designer wants to be associated with you. जब वो चाहते हैं कि आप उनके लिए चलें, आप उनके brand को represent करें, तो I think in all it's an honor, it's a privilege because then we need to exercise that privilege nicely. So I feel very happy to be here that I can. We both have an association which we hope to take forward, and I love this garment. The color is something that makes me glow, and I think the way it's being catered to, if you can see, I mean it's absolutely beautiful. The tassels, it's my favorite.
Yes, these are the fringes. Yeah,
tassels. Amazing. It's wonderful.
हांजी हमने देखा है. And I think it's fabulous and I'm sure the movie is going to do extremely well.
तो मेरे कैरेक्टर का नाम अलीशा है. And my chemistry with Param, जो अर्जुन कपूर है फिल्म में, it's a very, very cool chemistry to watch on screen. My marriage with him, my relationship with him is something that you should look forward to, because working with Pariniti and Arjun, of course, is a fantastic experience that we all look forward to. And I had two releases this year, one with Vicky Kaushal and one with Arjun. So मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि ये साल मेरे लिए बहुत अच्छा रहा. और मैं आशा करती हूँ कि मेरी फिल्म बहुत अच्छा करे. And that's all I wish, that we all get our dues and we all do really well. Because Vipul sir ne bahut mehnat kari hai is film pe. Story alag hai. Namaste London jaisi nahi hai. Lekin pyar ke bare mein hai, relationships ke bare mein hai. It's about the things that you do for love and how far can you go. So me, Pariniti, Arjun. Hamare characters aise hain ki aap dekhe shock bhi ho sakte hain, khush bhi ho sakte hain. It's an amalgamation of emotions. तो मैं बहुत खुश हूँ. ऑफ कोर्स द यू नो द थिंग इज़ जब भी आप एक फिल्म बनाते हैं और जब वो फिल्म लोग सोचते हैं कि शायद इसका सीक्वल है कैटरीना और मैम से और अक्षय सर से कंपेयर करते हैं. बट द पॉइंट इज़ दैट फिल्म स्टोरी इज़ डिफरेंट. This film story is different, but of course there's a lot of pressure because the fan following hai Namaste London ko leke, it's exorbitant and it's crazy, it's extraordinary. So people's expectation is very high. To usse unke expectations pe khade utarna, audience ko pasand aana, hamari film fraternity ko pasand aana, it's of course a thing that you want, that people love your job, you like what you do. So I think for Arjun and Pariniti it's a brilliant opportunity to show something different. Because they actually have done a great job, and I feel that me being a part of that cast and crew has added a lot to the film as well. So I'm very happy to be a part of that film.
And Jyoti ji and Alankrita ji, Navratri chal raha hai and festival season start ho chuka hai, Diwali, to kya kuch specific plan hone wale aap logo
ke? Hum to har din Diwali ke jaise hi manate hain.
Absolutely
right.
I will be with my family celebrating with them, and मैं आप सबको नवरात्रि की शुभकामनाएं देना चाहती हूँ. I want you all to have a happy नवरात्रि. But please ये जाने कि नवरात्रि का असली मतलब है that you respect your women as well. कि आपके घर में दुर्गा सरस्वती लक्ष्मी हैं, आप उनको respect करिए and you overcome the evil inside you. So namaste. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.